At Runway Safe, our focus is safety. We hope that our systems never get utilized. However, we know that eventuality exists. We would like to take this opportunity to educate those who will be in command during an overrun. As pilots, you will likely use runways at some point in your career, equipped with EMass. As global regulators continue to undertake runway safety initiatives, airports will be required to address safety deficiencies. For many airports, the solution will be to install EMass. This video will explain what EMass is, how it works, and what happens in the event of an overrun. An EMass is a passive arrestor system. That means that there is no outside input or action necessary for the system to function in an overrun. It requires no special equipment or configuration of the aircraft. They are designed to stop or slow an aircraft without damaging the aircraft and without harming the passengers on board. The Runway Safe Green EMass functions by engaging the landing gear of the overrunning aircraft. The tires penetrate the low-strength concrete cap and crush the main arresting component of the system, silica foam aggregate. Silica foam is a lightweight aggregate made from recycled glass. It is a durable material, resistant to chemical attack, fire, and poses no health risk during an overrun. The aggregate crushes under the weight of the aircraft, absorbing the energy and stopping the aircraft. Every EMass is designed for a specific fleet mix operating at its specific airport. They are designed to stop an aircraft that leaves the runway at a speed between 40 and 70 knots. The system is also designed for unimpeded access by airport rescue and firefighting equipment and to provide easy access for pedestrian traffic. The most important thing to ensure a successful arrest in an overrun is to know that an EMass exists on the runway. They will be noted on airport layout plans and on navigation charts, and efforts are underway to help accentuate the identification of these systems. This includes both highlighted notation on charts and the implementation of runway signage. The existence of an EMass should be noted in both takeoff and landing preparation procedures. In the event of an overrun, the actions necessary from the flight crew are fairly basic. To maximize the stopping performance of the bed, it is best to engage the system straight on in the center of the runway. This maximizes the available length of the bed and ensures complete engagement of all gear. Engaging the bed on a skew from the center line of the runway will slow the aircraft, though, depending on the angle engaged. Stopping performance can be significantly reduced as a result of not all the gear engaging the bed, and the aircraft may exit the side of the bed. The system will provide stopping performance in the event of an uncontrolled overrun, i.e., no braking and no reverse thrust. Unlike some arrestor systems, the Runway Safe Green EMass provides enough friction for brakes to be utilized throughout the system. Therefore, using full reverse thrust and brakes is recommended to maximize stopping performance. In a successful arrest, the aircraft will come to rest in the EMass. Should the overrun occur at a higher speed or weight than the EMass was designed for, the aircraft will likely exit the back of the bed at a significantly reduced speed. In this case, continue to apply brakes and reverse thrust until the aircraft comes to a complete stop. Once the aircraft has come to a complete stop, evacuation can proceed at the discretion of the flight crew. Based on the EMass design, the aircraft should still be intact with minimal or no damage. This allows for evacuation by stairs should no danger exist. The EMass is similar to concrete pavement, so the same evacuation procedures can be followed as an incident on a runway or taxiway. Passengers should still take care when exiting the EMass as the sides slope down. After evacuation is complete, the design of the EMass allows for rapid recovery of the aircraft, as it should have minimal or no damage. It can then be returned to service in a relatively short period of time. Though we hope you never experience an overrun, we want you to be prepared to deliver your passengers and crew safely and successfully should one occur.